Classifieds.
Well, hello, son. I like to place personal ad.
All right, what do you want it to say?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got it here. Somewhere. How you been?
Just wonderful.
That's good. I got it. I was just sitting on it. Let's see here. Yeah. Well, she read seeking a strong, athletic type for general menial labor on a picturesque southern plantation. Race and age is unimportant, and daily buffet of corn husks and orange rinds and swamp grass and Spanish moss will be provided. Must be willing to live in a cramped shelter inhabited by a flock of bats, and remember, the bats were there first, so you'll have to establish your own turf.
Did you just say bats?
However, we'll give you unlimited barbed wire and burlap sacks and sand. Daily weapons will be provided to keep you in shape and on your toes, and top price of $3,000 will be, given. Any prior experience with the distillation of spirits is a plus as well.
So this sounds as if you're looking to buy a slave.
Yes, that's right.
So I think you've made a mistake. Personal ads are meant for people looking to find a mate, someone to fall in love with. They're not meant for the buying and selling of human beings.
Well, you know, it's a personal ad. I figured I was looking to buy a person. What the hell is that? Would you call it that for, then?
You monster!
You monster? I haven't gone by the name of you monster in over 5 years. And it's you! With the you!
Sir, it would be unconscionable for this or any other newspaper to place such an ad in their personal section. Are you crazy?
What about the merchandise section?
Goodbye, sir. May you burn in hell. I'm hanging up now.
Well then, take this.